I will ask you questions.
Let's get it right. A buzz in. If you don't know the answer, be a chance of a buzz in anyway. Holly, what's your buzzer this week?
Hey, this is our buzzer, you wank whore.
That's the American buzzer you've got there. Because as we know, in America, they don't say wanker, they say wank whore. Vern, what's your buzzer this week?
Ricky! I'll be tied. Fuck off.
But in, if you know the answer, here we go.
What has Justin Bieber claimed he can do in under 2 minutes?
I've had enough of this, I'm retiring.
I've two wanks.
No, that's incorrect, Hollister.
Ricky! I'm retiring!
First team?
Has three wanks.
Nope.
The Rubik's Cube.
That's correct,
oh, first team.
Yeah.
Okay. In this picture here, what is Sid Owen doing?
Oh, apart from being taggered.
You wank whore!
That's Holly's team.
He's wank oring.
Is that a wank whore? No, he's not wank oring.
Is he fighting?
Nope, that's incorrect.
Was I having a shit?
Did you hear that? Was I having a shit?
What, having a shit? Can I give him that? Nope.
Having a shit whilst fighting?
Nope.
Shit fighting!
Nope. I can tell you that he's kicking the living shit out of some onions.
Oh! What on earth are you doing?
What's that about?
You don't even know, do you?
He can't remember. No. He's too tired.
Why does Benedict Cumberbatch hate his name? Everyone, I'm retiring from retiring! I'm retired!
Is it because Benedict is a fucking shite name?
It's gotta be that.
No, the answer is because apparently he thinks it sounds like someone farting in a bath.
Dutch.
Ashley's former band, the Pussycat Dolls, was often abbreviated to the letters PCD. But what I want to know is, what do the letters for the sofa shop DFS stand for?
Hey, this is our buzzer, you wank whore!
Hoisting.
Discount furniture store.
Woo!
Nope, that's incorrect.
Delightful fucking sofas.
The answer is direct furnishing supplies.
Mine was better. Get down to the discount furniture store. There's a
DFS,
sale.
DFS, there she is, there's your woman. What does Michelle Keegan say she gets fed up with people constantly asking her?
Does she get fed up when people keep asking her whether Mark really gets upset with your impression of him? Did she really tweet a picture of her boobs?
Nope. She's tired of people asking her when are her and Mark going to have kids. Oh! That's the end of the buzz around. That's the end of this week's Celebrity Juice. I can tell you that the winning team is... Okay. Fern, imagine if it were you.
Oh, it'd be lovely.
Can you imagine it?
Oh, it'd be...
Imagine it really hard?
Yeah.
It is you! It's Fern's yeah! team! Keith Webber, if you're not a three-foot waist, a three-foot winder. Let's dance!